the amount of wrestling that must be done in your mind going from combat deployment to regular society and seeing the petty bullshit that people think of as being like life or death or real issues that need screaming and fighting, and you're like, you fucking babies.
You see that a lot with guys that come back, is they're just like, the fuck is wrong with you? But I do think that therapy of some type, archery, technical shooting, base jumping, jujitsu, there are things that you can take up that I think help guys undo all of the shit that's in their head.
Mm.
You don't have to go to a therapist and talk. That's not necessarily the best thing for everybody.
There's a weird thing about the mind, right? Where it has to be active.
Yeah.
You have to give your mind tasks.
Oh, yeah. Even meditating isn't being taskless, right?
Right,
You're focusing on focusing.
Yes. There's something there.
There's something going on.
Yeah. Like
that gray matter is doing some work. You got to get the engine turning.